This lady was pushing her cart in the grocery store with a little girl in it. The little girl was just screaming, crying, kicking, and the mother was saying, "Don't cry, Monica. Don't scream, Monica. Don't kick, Monica." The lady came up and she said, "I just want to tell you how much I appreciate the way you're trying to take care of your little girl, Monica." She says, "Thank you, ma'am, but I'm Monica." This is a special day for Joyce and me. 60 years ago, we were married.
We should have her come up with you. We could, we'll get her a chair up here. She can sit with you.
So how many years have you been having her?
60.
50 to Joyce, that's not bad.
I knew it'd be this way, Joyce. Been this way all day, actually. But I'm going to sing a song for her, for both of us. For some of you, it's a Vince Gill song called "Look at Us."
When they won't see how true love could be.
We are just going to show you a sample of them. Here comes their family. Happy anniversary, Joyce.
This is a complete surprise. I didn't know they were here.
That's been the fun part.
This is Ken here. He lives in Richardson, Texas. He's a hospital chaplain. Then Chris in the middle lives in Mattoon, and she's a counselor at Mattoon High School. And Sherri over on the piano now lives in Gilbert, Arizona. Her husband's a doctor. Sherri's a stay-at-home mom, got two kids in high school. So that's a crew.
Thank you.
So we'd like to add a little love to the love tonight with a little Jim Reeves and Don Williams for you.
I tried to do.
All right. Well, you can tell they get their talent from their mother, can't you? All right. Let's keep this family thing going. Emma, you want to bring your two little...